Oh, C.K.Dexter Haven. C.K.Dexter Haven! Oh, this is where Cinderella gets off. Now, you hurry back to the ball before you turn into a pumpkin and six white mice. Goodbye. C.K.Dexter Haven. Oh, C.K.Dexter Haven!
What's up?
You are.
Let me hope it's worth it. Come on in.
I bring you greetings.
Cinderella's slipper. It's called champagne. Champagne is a great leveler. It makes you my equal.
Well, I wouldn't quite say that.
Well, almost my equal. C.K. Dexter Haven, I would like to talk to you.
Let's go in the talking room. Don't tell me the party's over so soon.
No. No, I just felt like talking to you.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, I wonder if I might borrow a drink.
Certainly. Right. Coles to Newcastle. Yeah. Excuse me.
What's this?
What's it, my book?
Yes.
C.K.Dexter Haven, you have unsuspected depth.
Oh, thanks, old chap.
But have you read it?
Well, I was trying to stop drinking. I read anything.
And did you stop drinking?
Yes. Your book didn't do it, though.
Are you still in love with her? Or perhaps you consider that a very personal question.
Not at all.
Liz thinks you are. Liz thinks you are. But of course, women like to romanticize about things.
Yes, they do, don't they?
Yes, they do, don't they? I don't know. I can't understand how you can have been married to her and still know so little about her.
Can't you?
No, I can't you. I have the hiccups. I wonder if I might have another drink.
Certainly.
Thank you. You know, Tracy's no ordinary woman. And you said some things to her this afternoon I resented.
Well, I apologize, Mr. Connors.
That's quite all right, quite all right. But when a girl is like Tracy, she's one in a million. She's sort of like a...
A goddess?
No. You said that word this afternoon. No. No, she's sort of like a queen. A radiant, glorious queen. And you can't treat her like other women.
No, I suppose not. But then I imagine Kittredge appreciates all that.
Kittredge! Kittredge appreciates Kittredge. Ah, that fake man of the people. He isn't even smart. He's a 5-cent edition of Sidney Kidd.
Well, I always thought Kidd himself was the 5-cent kid.
And what's that make you worth, C.K. Dexter Haven? Bringing us down here.
But you know why I did that, to get even with my ex-bride. You told me so yourself.
Doggone it, C.K. Dexter Haven. Either I'm gonna sock you or you're gonna sock me.
Shall we toss a coin?